you have a lot of good causes planned in the future. So truly appreciate the committee. So the poles and the banner, yes, they're an eyesore. And I went ahead and I took the recommendations that were mentioned by the city. I walked the streets. I looked at Ward, looked on King, near the Lark, and I looked on Doherty, and I just said, no, those poles are not going to fit at all in the city of Clarksville. I know we want to duplicate. I know that the foundation want to duplicate the past, the history, when the banners existed amongst the Redwood Tree by the Lark Creek. But I know it's also a difficult task to put up those banners. So with that, trying to relocate, I don't think we